It's called a threshing sledge. Notice the holes that are bored in this sled and rocks embedded in it. That's part of how this tool works. Sifted grain was brought to the threshing floor. The sledge was pulled over it, and as you can imagine, as this twists and turns, it just damages the bond between the grain kernel and the rest of the plant, separating those two products.